Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video we are going to see all about mode, its types, formula and all. So mode is the value of that item which possesses the maximum frequency. Its types are ungrouped data and grouped data. So first of all we are going to see what are ungrouped data. See, here I have given the find the mode from the following. Suppose these numbers are given and here its frequencies are given. So 22 having the highest frequency, so the mode will be 22. This is all about ungrouped data. Now group data, there is a formula to find the group data for the mode. So here I am taking the example for group data. Basically the questions in the exams can be asked based on the group data only, because ungroup data is so small just to define. So that question will be asked in Vivas and all. So here I am taking one example. So this tabular format in the form of question will be given to you. So here size of item and its frequency is provided in the question. See, 0 to 4, 4 to 8, 8 to 12, 12 to 16, 16 to 20, 20 to 24 and so on, with the 4 difference between these two values are here in the table, and the corresponding frequencies are 5, 7, 9, 17, 12, 10, 6, 3, 1. So see, in the formula, L1 means the lower limit and FM means the maximum frequency possessing the model class, and FP means the frequency of the preceding class, and FS means the frequency of the succeeding class, and L2 minus L1 means upper limit minus lower limit. So these are all the formulas and its label. So we are going to see now the solution from this given question. So first of all we need to assign which is the maximum frequency from the given data. So see here, the maximum frequency is 12 to 16 wala model class. So the maximum frequency is 17. So this will be our FP, means preceding class of the model class. This will be our FP. This will be our FS, means succeeding class. And this will be our FM, means model class of maximum frequency possessing the model class. So now we have assigned all the data which we need in the given formula. So here first of all we need to write the maximum frequency is 17. The maximum frequency is 17. So our model class will be 12 to 16. Hence the model class is 12 to 16. So this will, our lower limit 12 and the upper limit will be 16. So L1 will be 12. Now here I am writing the values. So L1 will be 12 and L2 will be 16. And then FM will be 17, means highest maximum frequency. And FP will be 9, means preceding frequency of the model class. And FS will be 12, succeeding class of the model class. So all we get the values. Now here we simply assign in the given formula of the mode. So mode is equals to L1 plus in bracket FM minus FP upon FM minus FP plus FM minus FS. See friends, based on mode this type of question can be asked, because the ungrouped data is just a one word question, so that cannot be asked. So this mode based question, this type of question can be asked, so just prepare it. And now here I have written the formula. So L1 is 12 plus FM minus FP means 17 minus 9, this is 17. So 17 minus 9 minus 9. Now upon 17 minus 9 plus FM minus FS means 17 minus 12 into 16 minus 12. It's 12. Now we need to simply just see, it's 12 plus 17 minus 9 will be 8. What we see in KLC, 17 minus 9 be 8. So 8 upon 8 plus 17 minus 12 will be 5 into 16 minus 12 is 4. So now we get 12 plus 8 upon 13 into 4, bracket close, into 4. So you will directly substitute. See, one by one if you solve it, answer cannot be accurate. So directly substitute all these, put all these values into the KLC and see, you will get the final answer very easily. So here I have put, just I have put it in the bracket, 8 divided by 13. So I have got here 14.4615. So I will take here just 14.46. So our mode is 14.46. So in this way we need to calculate about the mode. So this is very easy question. So let me know if you met any or doubt throughout the video, and if you want me to make such type of video on another topic, please let me know. And also like, share and subscribe my channel if you like my video. Thank you.